We're going to show you exactly how to unpin a message on WhatsApp using your iPhone and Android device. If you've pinned a message and no longer need it at the top of your list, this tutorial will help you unpin it in just a few simple steps. First, let's quickly talk about why you might want to unpin a message. Pinning messages on WhatsApp helps you keep important conversations at the top of your conversation for easy access. Also, that pinned message is seen easily. However, once the conversation is no longer urgent, unpinning it will allow you to keep your chats organized and fresh. Launch the WhatsApp app on your iPhone. Tap on the conversation where you have the pinned message. At the top of the conversation, you'll see your pinned message. Tap on that. You will be redirected to that message. Tap and hold on to the pinned message that you want to unpin. This will bring up a menu with several options. In the menu, you'll see an unpin button. Tap on it, and your message will be unpinned. And that's it. The message will not appear anymore on the top of the conversation. And that's how you unpin a message on WhatsApp using your iPhone. And that's how you unpin a message on WhatsApp using your iPhone. Let's see how we can unpin a message on WhatsApp for Android. Launch the WhatsApp app on your Android phone. Enter into the conversation where you have pinned your message. At the top of the conversation, you'll see your pinned message. Tap on that. You will be redirected to that message. Tap and hold on to the pinned chat that you want to unpin. This will bring up a menu with several options. In the menu, you'll see an unpin icon. It looks like a push pin with a line through it. Tap on it, and your chat will be unpinned. If you do not see the unpin icon, tap on the three dots menu. You will see this option in the menu that appears. And that's it. Your message will be removed from the top. And that's how you unpin a message on WhatsApp using your Android phone. It's a quick and easy way to keep your chats organized and clutter-free. If you found this video helpful, please like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications so you never miss out on our latest tutorials. Have any questions or suggestions for other WhatsApp tips? Leave them in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.